Hello students, are you ready for one more session? Now especially from SSLC perspective, there is one question usually. They'll give a word and ask you to make your own meaningful sentence using that word as a noun or as a verb. Okay, I've written here, making own sentences. Use the following word in your own sentences. Maybe as a verb, maybe as a noun. Sometimes both, sometimes only as a verb or only as a noun. Now some examples are here. Smile. See, for example, they will give a word, smile. Now if they have asked you to make a sentence as a verb, you must put like this, smile, and you must write V in the brackets. That means verb. Then make a sentence. The child smiled at me. The child smiled at me. This is a verb, smiled. It's a past tense used. So therefore you can use smiles at me. You can make that into present simple, present continuous, present perfect. Any tense you can convert into any sentence. Remember this. Okay. Now smile is a noun. He has a nice smile. Smile, a nice smile. A means immediately it's a noun. A book, a flower, you know, that becomes a noun. Water, use that as a verb. Students water the garden daily. See, they water the garden daily. They are watering the garden. They have watered the garden. Therefore, whichever verb you can convert into the three forms also, V1, V2, V3. V1 is a present form, past participle form, continuous, perfect. You could convert. There is no issue in that. So, noun, water is a noun. We should not waste water. So here that has come as a noun, but whereas here it has come as a verb. Judge. Judge as a verb. Don't judge others wrongly. Okay, then it is a verb. Judge as a noun. My father is a judge in the court. See, that is a noun. I think you understood the reason behind and how to do it, etc. How we can convert. Now certain words are written here. See, book. You can convert that into a noun and a verb. It's a homework for you. This one, conduct or conduct. The little pronunciation differs. If you say noun as a noun, it's pronounced as conduct. As a verb, it is pronounced as conduct. Here, produce. As a verb, produce. But as a noun, if you take, it is pronounced as produce. Produce, produce. Convict. Noun. Convict is a verb. So pronunciation sometimes, according to the verb and the noun, some words differ. But these words, you can make use of these words in your own sentences as a verb and as a noun too. Thank you very much for listening to me.